all the water particles are very they have more amount of spaces between them, so to dive it just separate the water. We know that we can swim in water. Can you swim in sand or soil? No, these particles do not have space between them, so that's why we cannot able to swim in these places. So next question is your what are the characteristics of particles of matter? What are the characteristics of particles of matter? So this is already discussed. Again, I am telling you. So the spaces, first is the particles particles have spaces between them. Then next is particles are in constant motion. And last one is all the particles have particles of a matter have the kinetic energy. Or there is a, and that also they have a force of attraction between them. Three properties are there, spaces between them. Then next one is, tell me, next one is constant motion. And last one is force of attraction between the particles. So thank you. If you have any doubt, then ask me on my personal phone number.